The West Virginia State Penitentiary was opened in 1866 and shut down in 1995, where in this video you will see a tour of the inside and the courtyard of the penitentiary.